people, this pretty standard question is, were you afraid? And you know, fear doesn't enter into any of this, because if you're afraid, then you lose your mental acuity, the ability to deal with issues, the unknown. And we'd spent that 7 months in Guam eliminating as many variables, things that were a little, you know, dodgy, didn't work well. We'd replace and fix, we'd add stuff in. So we pretty much had refined the system to operate as best we knew how. There's still going to be things that you didn't think of or couldn't control, but all the things you could control, which I call the variables, we tried to get out of the system before I made the deep dive. And that's and so the mindset on that day is, you know, you're very focused on what you're doing, you're always running through your head what ifs. If this happens, what do I do, so on and so forth. And at that point you pull the plug and dive and hope you got it right.